that as part of your practice, you know, you should meditate on three questions that I'm going to share with you. The first question is, keep asking yourself, and this goes to everybody on the satsang today. Keep asking yourself, are you a true expression of your own self? This is a very potent question. Whenever you ask this question authentically to your own self, you know, a churning starts within you. So continuously ask this question. Write it down somewhere, you know. You should actually sit and meditate on this question, contemplate on this question. So that's first question, which will help you, which will become your guidepost. The second question, ask yourself that if you leave your body right now, if you die right now, are you content? Are you happy? Are you done? Is your bucket list, is your to-do list over? Or are there things that you still wanted to do but now you don't have time because it's the last moment? Is there something pending? Or you've really lived your life, you're really living your life to the best of your expression? And even if it's time right now to eject this incarnation, you're absolutely contented, happy, ready. So that's the second potent question you must ask. Why I'm saying this is another potent question, because usually the expressions of our true self, we keep on postponing or projecting into the future. And the expressions of the influences, we give them priority. Very unfortunate, but that's how the mind operates. And the true self, we give it a future date. So that's the second potent question you must continuously ask. The third question, ask yourself, is there something that calls you out in this world? And I think this is a very, very potent question again. Is there something in this entire world, is there anything in this entire world that calls you out, that grabs and attracts your attention, as if there's a magnetic pull towards something? And it could be anything. It could be you just want to live on an island and grow your own food and be connected with earth through that and breathe the freshness of air of that island. Maybe that is something that calls you out. A calling of the true inner self. Maybe you wanted to be a musician, but you are a business person and you're not able to give time to your music. Which means what, you know? Which means you're trading your life, which is limited, you're trading your life for a certain influence. And again, you're projecting or postponing the call of your true self. And friends, we do not know when our moment comes. We can give these influences very fancy and convincing names, but it's like we're losing time. Each breath which is gone out is gone forever. That is something which I can't buy back. So each moment I am postponing the calling of my true self, I am risking a lot. Maybe that's the only reason I took this incarnation, to live that true calling. And now in this incarnation, again I've done the same mistake. I'm living in certain influences and again postponing or projecting that inner call. So that's the third potent question.
Thank you.